on this day in history.
In 1966, the first Star Trek series premieres on television. In 1968, the Beatles perform Hey Jude on a David Frost Show as their last live television performance. In 1974, President Gerald Ford pardons former President Richard Nixon for any scandal occurred during Watergate, due more to their friendship.